But first, an all-new at 11, a Florida couple dying after their plane falls from the sky, crashing into a Polk County neighborhood.
Take a look here at this map. Investigators say the plane was only 3/4 of a mile away from the Bartow Airport when it hit the ground.
ABC Action News reporter Julie Solomon joining us live at this 11 o'clock hour with new eyewitness accounts from neighbors who tried saving the couple on board. Julie?
Wendy, neighbors tell me they wish they could have done more. They rushed over to that couple. They felt for pulses, but they realized it was just too late. Now, this area is being secured by deputies tonight, and they are waiting for federal investigators to arrive. A single-engine plane crashes into a Polk County neighborhood. The plane misses a house, ending up in a driveway. The plane less than a mile from the airport.
I heard a plane kind of like sputtering. And then it just, you heard nothing. Then you heard stuff coming in the trees real quick, and right after that was a plane. And it was just a big boom.
Neighbors run up to the wreckage, quickly realizing no one survived.
Well, as soon as I looked at them, I'm like, there was nothing that I could do, nothing at all.
The crash happened on Weston Road in Bartow around 11:30 Thursday morning. The Polk County Sheriff's Office says a married couple in their 70s, Dennis and Bonnie Powell of Port Orange, died on impact. Deputies say the couple communicated with the airport, saying they had intentions on landing at Bartow Airport. They never indicated any signs of trouble.
You know, there's people that care about them, and now their whole life is just gone, just in the blink of an eye. And it really goes to show you how quick you can lose your loved ones in your life.
Neighbors say a propeller from the plane knocked out a window in this car. No one on the ground was hurt. Planes fly above this neighborhood every day. Neighbors say it is the first time one has crashed.
They trusted that plane when they got in that plane. They trusted it, and it let them down, literally.
And again, that couple was less than a mile from the airport. The NTSB and the FAA will investigate to determine what exactly caused this plane to crash. Reporting live in Polk County, Julie Solomon, ABC Action News.